we've got to address education. We are near the bottom, and we have been near the bottom for years. And so now the mantle of leadership is on the Republicans, but we got to get us out of that negative trend back to 90% graduation from high school, for example. These are things we want to deliver.